The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old Templar. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me. Rabia is waiting for these jars.
Bayek.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
It's hardly worth raiding this camp.
Vigilant.
I've been piecing pea soup.
Hey! Your time has come! Rouse yourself! Trouble here!
The Mosse is reborn, sir.
Father was a dead man.
Look over here!
Strike, idiot! Oh, close. Here this time. Yeah, not much here this time.
Hey. Oh. Hey, wait.
Die.
Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients, thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it. Thank you.
Bayek!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this... ...is in Camp Shetje as well. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Cut you to shreds!
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Stone circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Halt! Stay there!
Hey now! Wait a second!
Stop that man!
Die!
Hmm.
What are you doing here?
Die, boy!
That's odd.
That's for my friend. Felipe's tools. That's everything.
Bayek, how did it...
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That spear, sharp.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Bayek, take care! See you at a dangerous place.
Pristine here, out of respect. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Remu. Too long, son. It is peaceful here, son. Animals, using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this.
It's not funny.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How How did Chenzura get through here? Chenzura, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.